What's up, everybody? Brad here from the National Pool, and I just wanted to come at you with a PSA about Pro Tools 12.6. I just tried installing it. It was showing up in the application manager, and after I installed it, it did not recognize the iLok license, and that's because Pro Tools Avid has not yet released the iLok licenses to everyone yet. I think that they're rolling them out slowly from what I understand. So I'm now going through the process of re-downloading the 12.5 installer and then having to install that, and it just it's gonna take some time and it sucks. So before you go installing 12.6, go into iLok and just see if you have the license first. If you don't, then don't install 12.6. I don't know what it's going to look like exactly from the iLok, exactly like what the 12.6 license is going to look like, but just go ahead and give that a look first. So if this was helpful, click subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and good luck with music production, and stay tuned. Plenty more videos to come.